We're going to talk about like different types of blocking techniques. So we can do a traditional stopping block, all right? We can do our carrying blocks that keeps the energy flowing and moving, all right? Or we can do our striking blocks, okay? So as I hit them with that striking block, I can then go to work on other body parts. Now, what's the purpose of the striking block? Anybody know? Okay, so understand this. What do people respect? Pain. People respect pain. They respect it, all right? So as opposed to me stopping him and then having to cause him pain, all right, I'm going to combine two into one, all right? So it's going to be the block with the pain, all right? Boom, out there, all right? And what are the different things that we said we have to affect? What are the three things we have to affect in self-defense? Come on, three things that we got to affect. All right, vision. Breath and balance, right. Okay, so from here, he throws, boom, I cause a pain, vision, breath, and then take down the balance. All right, everybody understand?
Yes, sir.
All right, push.